Good to be back.
Yes.
So we have a...
We missed you.
Yes, I can tell.
So it's, you know, as Christians, we go through good times, we go through bad times,
and so often when we go through the bad times, I don't know if you're anything like me, you want to hide from the world. But again, as we walk closer and closer with that relationship with Jesus Christ, he brings us out that we're the salt and light of the earth. And in Matthew 5, 13 through 16, it says, "You're the salt of the earth. But if the salt loses its saltiness, how can it be made salty again? It is no longer God for anything. It is no longer good for anything except to be thrown out and trampled underfoot. You are the light of the world. A town built on a hill cannot be hidden. Neither do people light a lamp and put it under a bowl. Instead, they put it on a stand and it gives light to everyone in the house. In the same way, let your light shine before others, that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Father in heaven." And so this first song we're singing today is called Salt and Light.
I walk the heart of Jesus. brought this up before, but this whole COVID deal is bringing out the worst in me. I'll say that in all the aspects of dealing with life and getting your desires and the things that you'd like to be doing taken away from you. And that's why this song came up, because I need to remind myself that we need to be doing that. We need to be being that. So, not because I am.
Gosh, it's a
shame.
Yeah, you ought to see our house. Our houses are terrible.
Salvation is in power, shall we?
We thank you, Lord. We just thank you for this time together with each other and with you, Lord. And we cry, holy are you, Lord. You are just almighty, and it's just such a privilege to be before you today, Lord. What a blessing. So Lord, as we go into today's word, we just ask for your anointing upon Pastor Jim as he brings it forward to us. We give this time over to you. Lord, we love you and we praise you. And we give you all the glory. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.